Hey folks, quick video on the maximum amount of bonus yields you can get in a single city in Corporations and Monopolies mode by stacking products of the same bonus type in a host city that also has a corporation that shares that bonus type. Products can be created in your city once you've made your first corporation tile improvement. They are then stored in a seaport or a stock exchange. A city with both a seaport and a stock exchange will have 6 slots for products. Any single luxury resource may only have 5 products made. That would leave you with 1 open slot, so you would need to have an additional luxury resource that has that same bonus type. The host city for that luxury resource may store its own product and still receive the bonus. In this case, there are 5 jade products stored in this city, which is also the corporation host city for jade. The 5 product bonuses are giving 125% total gold modifier, and being the host city for the corporation is giving another 50%. So if we had the 6th product, we would have a 200% modifier in this city. If you have the host city for the corporation and then the matching product type slotted in all 6 slots, you would effectively have 8 times the base industry bonus off of this list.
Like and subscribe for more content like this on my channel. Thanks.